Saturday is St. Patrick's Day. According to Wallet Hub, 60% of Americans are planning to celebrate, which means Sunday's gonna be a rough day of recovery for a lot of people. But is it true? Do hangovers get worse as we age? We set out to verify.
St. Patrick's Day.
Vades, 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 who needs Vades?
Celebrating the patron saint of Ireland with corned beef, cabbage, and green beer. Quick fact from Wallet Hub. St. Patrick's Day is the fourth most popular drinking day after New Year's Eve, Christmas, and the 4th of July.
Thank you very much.
Good day to be out. Good day to be alive.
Too much drinking, though, can leave us laying around with a headache or an upset stomach. And this just gets worse as we get older. Right? Our source is Dr. Donald Hensrud, the medical director of the Mayo Clinic Healthy Living Program in Rochester.
Do hangovers get worse as we age?
The short answer is yes. And there are many different reasons for this.
Okay, just like we thought, it's true. But why?
As we age, we gain a little bit of body fat. Alcohol is not absorbed by body fat, so our levels can rise a little bit.
Oh, Dr. Hensrud has more. We lose more water, making us susceptible to dehydration. Our liver doesn't work quite as efficiently, and our bodies don't fight inflammation as well, and we just recover more slowly.
What exactly is a hangover?
Well, we don't know the precise reason, but there are some theories. One is there are shifts in fluids and electrolytes.
Again, dehydration. So what can you do? Well, eat something, mix in a water after every drink, and don't take pills before bed.
Tylenol affects the liver, so it's a double whammy on the liver.
And of course, you can always just not drink as much.
Now, another thing, too, is like some people like to just chug a bunch of water right before bed. That doesn't work as well as if you mix it in throughout the evening. If there is something that you'd like us to verify, just send us an email. That's verify@care11.com. Or you can post your question to us on Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram. Or you can find me to ask me on any of those platforms as well.